alphabet used in English has 26 letters, but 5 are special. These letters are called vowels. A, E, I, O, and U. Sometimes Y is a vowel too. All other letters are called consonants. Y can be a consonant or a vowel. Here's a song about the vowels and some of the sounds they make.
Letters make sounds, sounds make words, to speak, write, and read. Vowels are letters with an open mouth sound, sounds that all words need. The vowels are A, E, I, O, U. Sometimes Y, sometimes Y, A, E, I, O, U. And sometimes Y, sometimes Y.
Say the sounds and words with me. A makes the short sound a, a, apple. A, a, apple. E makes the short sound e, e, egg. E, e, egg. I makes the short sound I, I, igloo. I, I, igloo. O makes the short sound ah, ah, ostrich. Ah, ah, ostrich. U makes the short sound ah, ah, up. Ah, ah, up. Now let's play a game. See if you can say the sounds before I do. A. A, A, apple. E. E, E, egg. I. I, I, igloo. O. A, A, ostrich. U.